Sure, you'll never bother me again.
Definitely the best chef in the world.